Scientists discover how to make electricity out of thin air. Australian scientists made a world-first discovery to make electricity out of thin air. Monash University researchers discovered enzyme called HUC, produced by a common bacteria found in soil, which naturally converts hydrogen and air into electricity. Experiments revealed it's possible to store purified HUC for long periods at freezing temperatures without it losing power to generate electricity.